Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to delete Payee on Barclays Bank mobile app. So first of all, you can't delete Payee through mobile app, but what you can do is open up your web browser and then head over to this webpage. From here, you need to log into your existing internet banking account or register for a new account. You can also log into your account using this PIN entry card reader. Once you're logged into your account, you need to tap on Move Money option from the left side of the screen. Then look for Make a Payment option, and tap on that, and then select Account. After you've selected your account, you need to tap on Manage Your Payees, then select Payee, and then delete Payee, and you're done. Now let's say you don't want to go through this process, then you need to contact Customer Helpline, and request them to delete the Payee on your behalf, and you're done. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.